Hi, and welcome to another WooCommerce material. In this video, you'll learn how to set up WooCommerce shipping based on product category. In addition, I'll show you how to configure WooCommerce shipping cost for certain products, shipping classes, and products tags. To set WooCommerce shipping cost based on a product category, you'll need the Flexible Shipping Pro, an advanced WooCommerce table rate shipping plugin. It offers powerful but easy to use shipping calculations based on weight, cart total, product count, and much more. One of its many features is, of course, product-based shipping. It's basically a table rate shipping plugin, which is a great solution to replace the limited WooCommerce flat rate shipping method. You can find the link to the plugin in the description below. Once you install and activate the flexible shipping, you can configure it. Just simply go to WooCommerce, Settings, Shipping. There, select the WooCommerce shipping zone, which you want to add the feature to. Then, add a new WooCommerce shipping method in the shipping zone where you want to set shipping based on product category. Click the Add Shipping Method button. Choose the flexible shipping and again, click the Add Shipping Method button. Now, you should have your shipping method added and activated. It's time to configure it. You can set its title and description and any other available feature like WooCommerce Advanced Free Shipping over amount. After you set that up, scroll down to the Shipping Cost Calculation Rules table. In the Conditions field, select Product Category. Then, enter the name of your product category and select it. Now it's time to set its cost. When you configure all the shipping rules based on your shipping charges, save changes. This way, the shipping cost will be applied where products from certain product categories will appear in the shopping cart in your WooCommerce store. Let's check how it works. In my shipping method, I have a shipping cost set to $10 for the hiking boots category and $8 for the socks category. This means that when I add a product from the hiking boots category to my cart, the shipping cost should be $10. And when I add a product from the socks category to my cart, the shipping cost should be $8. In a similar way, you can configure the shipping cost based on specific products, shipping classes, and product tag. All you need to do is select the appropriate option in the shipping method. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments section.